Good morning, everybody. My name is Mauro Rossi from the Italian Research Council, and I'll give you a general idea on how landslides can be forecasted regionally. A landslide is defined as the movement of a mass of rock, debris, or earth down a slope under the influence of gravity. This clear and compact definition hides a huge process complexity. If we take some of the main landslide characteristics and we analyze their variability, we'll observe a huge variation. How could a single forecasting approach account for this process heterogeneity? As you could imagine, this is a really difficult task. When we analyze the possible spatial and temporal forecasting scales, we need to consider even the landslide process scale. Indeed, the number of landslides, the landslide lifetime, the landslide type, among the other possible characteristics, change depending on the selected scale. This implies a large forecasting modeling complexity, making it necessary to use diversified approaches to forecast landslides with different data demand. Local forecasts, made for single landslides or single islet, use instrumental data, commonly measuring ground deformation and/or other significant process parameter variation over time. For regional forecasts, such kind of data are not available. We only have landslide inventory maps and catalogs, which commonly report the location, areas, and more likely the time of occurrence of landslides. This is why local forecasts are generally done through monitoring of a landslide feature or kinematic parameters, such as the ground displacement, while differently, regional forecasts monitor a measurable potential trigger that is related to the landslide occurrence, such as the rainfall. Local forecasts attempt to predict the landslide occurrence or activity on a specific instrumented location. They do not provide information outside the instrumented area, and in general, the forecast model calibration requires detailed local data knowledge. This kind of forecast can be easily interpreted, and it is possible to implement automatic warning generation. Conversely, regional forecasts attempt to predict the possible landslide occurrence over a large area without the indication of the specific location. But it's possible to forecast widespread catastrophic events due to specific triggers, such as a rainfall event. This at the expense of a large modeling uncertainty. It is difficult translating such kind of forecast into warnings, and it is even more difficult to implement meaningful automatic warning generation. Despite these difficulties, it is possible to forecast landslide regionally, but there are still a lot of challenges. Thank you.